I thought I wanted to be a vet because I loved animals. I loved finding animals, bringing them up, taking care of animals, seeing wild animals. And so when I got to school, I enrolled in the vet curriculum, and I lasted less than a semester because what I realized is that I like live animals. And so I didn't like cutting them up. I didn't like memorizing bones. And so the experience was that I was very lost. I had thought since I was a kid that I wanted to be this one thing. And then I went to college and realized I didn't want to be that thing, but I didn't have a second plan. And so I think what was so wonderful about college is that you could explore broadly. And so since I was in the biology major, I wandered into a lab and somebody put a pipette in my hand and I never turned around because I found this thing I loved and it was by luck. It was not by a plan. I went to a big college. There were 25,000 undergraduates there. And I think what was so eye-opening about that was that everybody was there to learn and to go on these adventures that had to do with finding what you loved that you might want to do as a career. And so it was the first time that it was really cool to study and to learn, and that your only job was to suck up information from people that were experts in the field. I had a wonderful mentor, my postdoctoral advisor named Michael Silverman. And at that time in my life, I wasn't very competent. I didn't think I was good enough to be a scientist. I didn't think I was good enough to be a good scientist. And he taught me a number of things. The first thing he did was he always made me feel like I was on top of the world and like I was just around the corner from getting a good result and that I was smart enough to do it and that I would get there. And so he taught me that. And then the other thing he taught me was that doing science is fun, that we're like the 21st century explorers finding new mysteries, making discoveries, and that every day doing that can be fun. First thing is that it's important just to be there to show examples. And in my case, in science, right, I think what I show is that there's all different kinds of combinations that can make a successful scientist. So it's important to do that. It's important to be positive. It's important to help people hone their skills along the way, you know, and help them have an easier path to their passion, to their career. And then also what I would say about beyond being important to be a mentor, it's a joy to get to be a part of someone's path to finding the vocation that they love. What could be more fun than to be on that road with them, even if it's just for a little while? I think it's a privilege to go to college. It's wonderful to go to college, and I think without a higher education infrastructure, I think the Earth wouldn't have as much promise as it does now.